4, 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, Ian here. Oh, I need to change some settings. So, how's everybody doing today? My name is Ian, and, hey Ian, who's watching the video, because I bet you I'm going to watch this video afterwards. So, if you can hear me, person on the other side, I'm having a good day. Hope you're having a good day, other Ian. I know you just got the shot a few days ago, or today, depending on which time I watched this over, or a few months ago, you know. Okay. Okay, let's go. 3. Okay, now that we're back, let's continue. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Give me a second.
Job offer for you. Tons of hard-ass military, crazy breakneck action, insurmountable odds. You interested?
Sounds right up my alley. What's the job?
Come find me and we'll go over the plan.
So where is this for this mission at? Why don't we just go ahead and use my beacon to fast travel to there? I'm so hyped for this new DLC. Now, the only thing that I've seen about this DLC is, the, trailer. So all I really know is that there's a new boat, like a really awesome boat, and then it's a whole bunch of story behind lightning, like electricity, so, I'm really excited for this. Alright then, let's go over the setup. Ooh, I'm so excited for this mission. Okay, so right at the end of the runway. Grotto Contrabando. Brando. Grotto Contrabando. I know it's not right, but I just feel like whenever I say something like Spanish, I have to roll my tongue at least once in like some of the sentence. And let's watch the cutscene.
Annika, Sheldon, and Luch. What is this?
Rodriguez, see that over there? Apparently it's some sort of scientific facility, right, Texas?
That's the Stingray, an offshore research station, one of the three major facilities in what used to be the Eden Corporation Network.
For a dead company, they sure get around.
They were doing research on the weather and electricity. Rumor has it they were trying to control lightning. But around 20 years ago, something went haywire. They ended up creating a massive electrical storm instead. Swallowed them whole. And now, poof, it turns back up after the last big storm. The one thing they did get right was something called the Eden Spark. A crazy science weapon that could shoot lightning. And you know who else took an interest? The Black Hand.
So you're telling me the Black Hand now has a doomsday weapon next door to Medici? I'll be right back.
Hey, tough guy. No way you can just lone wolf this one. Also, they seem to be sitting on some serious shit. Portable Bavarium shields. And I want those. Luch, Medich here has kindly offered to build you a badass boat to take on the Black Hand.
Well, I see you do need something fast, maneuverable, with some firepower.
So here's my offer, Rodriguez. We break in, take down all the bad guys, you get your lightning toy, Luch and I split all the Bavarian loot. Deal?
Just to be clear, you build me a badass boat, I save Medici, and for my trouble, I get a lightning gun. Deal me.
Well, that sounds exciting, everybody. So tell me, if any of you in the audience are watching, you play Just Cause 3 a lot? Oh, one second.
Intercept. Okay, Rodriguez. Some of my crew are delivering your ride right about now.
All right. Where to?
Texas, you got those coordinates?
Here you go, buckaroo.
What the hell am I supposed to do? What the? Okay,
Okay. So where are we headed?
First things first, Rodriguez. Stand a chance? You're gonna need a bigger boat.
Butch talking. Bigger is not so important. Faster, tougher, more firepower? Nah. Sounds interesting, Luch. What do you need?
You need me. Your friendly neighborhood one-stop shop for quality intel and, other military.
Okay, so let's just see where we're going real quick. Okay, so we're going on to the middle of the ocean.
Now, I've heard tell about a super-fast jet boat being built by our buddies, the Black Hand.
The Varian Splitter and Powercorn Hand.
Why? It's in transit on a cargo plane. We'll be waving at them soon, hombre.
Well, I like the setting here. Thing.
Hijack the plane, steal the boat, bring it to Luch.
I like this.
Attack boat without weapons is just boat. I need armaments, missiles, machine gun. Sheldon, you said you will get. How?
I got this covered, my former commie friend. Uncle Sheldon has connections.
Then get to it, Uncle Sheldon. Rico, you get the plane. Luch, just sit tight.
Mm-hmm. Oh, plane
so
just spawned.
Luch, you two already met?
Yeah, Luch and I worked together. Brief.
Luch talking. Nah. Very brief.
Target in sight. Hey, is this the best plan we could come up with?
Actually, yes. This is our only shot. You lose that plane, no superpower.
Zelda, what intel do you have on that plane? I expect a welcoming.
Oh, one second. No. I gotta kill myself.
Don't worry about
it. Oh, I missed my flight.
Okay, yeah. Because I was supposed to stay on the plane. Because the plane moved towards it. So I'm pretty dumb for that. Sorry. If any of the viewers are having any trouble, go on. What the? Go on and fast forward a few minutes? Maybe. Or don't. You know. Can't wait to get the badass Bavarian boat.
Zelda, what intel do you have on that plane? I expect a welcoming.
No! Don't worry about it, amigo! It's run of the mill transport flight. Pop in and they'll be scared shitless.
Here's my connecting flight.
Black hand, black hand. Boy, boy, boy. Boy. Yo, these black hand dudes are strong.
So much for your run of the mill transport, Shell.
What? How the hell?
Rodriguez, hurry up and jettison the cargo.
What am I supposed to do? Oh.
I think this is my stop.
Where's the boat? What do we got?
I have the boat. I'm going to love it.
Much talking. That is good. But still, I have no weapons. Where are weapons?
I'm on it, Lucianov. Haven't you Ruskies ever heard of a little something called patience? You can't just snap your fingers and get high-tech secret weapons. So, until I do figure out how to procure them for you, sit tight. I'll holler when I'm done
with the grocery
shop. Nice turbo speed.
Turbo speed!
Monica, what's next?
Access code. The Black Hand locked down Stingray when they took over. My crew has tracked down one of the Black Hand security officers.
You guys have been busy.
The target is currently on the mainland, traveling in a convoy. I sent a few of my guys there for support. Get the access codes.
Special delivery for a Mr. Luch?
My crew is already in place. We're just waiting for you.
Bring one of my favorite helicopters in the game here. The water plane.
Yes. This boat will do just fine.
Okay, why whenever he spawns in, does he...
Hey, Luch.
Or...
Why are you...
One second.
Dima always talked highly of you, Rodriguez. She said you would make a difference. That's why she asked me to help you at Vigilator.
You two have history.
Luch talking. We worked at same facility, became friends. Then I helped her escape near Ravella.
That was good work, Luch.
Okay, I have a question. Why every single time that... Luch, one second. Why every time that Luch, like, comes on the mic, he's like, Luch talking. Like, boy.
Unsung hero. Selflessly working behind the scenes solely for the benefit of frontman Rico Rodriguez. I've acquired some weapons for your boat, and I have dropped them off with your friend Luch. One little gang you
Sheldon, if you're trying to convince me that you're reliable and faithful, I don't think we have enough time on this mission. Or any mission.
Oh, we're gonna take out the bridge, old fashioned. What the fuck?
All right, game on. Convoys en route to your location. Plant some explosives on that bridge and blow it on my mark. When they're trapped, we attack.
Sorry, guys.
Oh,
Okay, that's all of them. Now, where are the Stingray credentials?
How would I know? Look for a briefcase or something.
Briefcase. Check.
Good. Look, gotta go. I've got to steal a Black Hand boat for phase two. Sheldon will brief you on the rest.
Sheldon here. Get to this Black Hand dry dock. You'll find something you definitely want to steal from him. So, this dry dock is where they fit so-called electrical field generators to their boats. Look, you guys want a sneaky Stingray. Your real problem is the late Eden Corporation's atmospheric modulator. After the whole accident-slash-storm debacle, there was some sort of electrical phenomenon, a differential discharge or something. Look, the point is, the Big Zapper went completely bonkers.
Hey, my so favorite airplane in the whole darn game, JK.
What about the Black Hat?
I'm glad you asked, hombre. Attach one of those generator devices to your boat, you sail in and out of Stingray without getting barbecued.
Ah, so those generators cancel the electrical differential and prevent the atmospheric modulator from discharging onto their boats. I see. I'm at the dry dock, and I've got coal.
Yep. You don't want to tip off the Black Hand about our plan.
Understood.
Black Hand don't mess around. Maybe I need the Bavarium helicopter.
The dry dock, and I've got coal.
Yep. You don't want to tip off the Black Hand about our plan.
Understood.
I'm going way too fast.
Thank you.
guys are really effed up. I have your Rebel Corvette pictures.
I bring this back. It's pretty big.
One of my crew is on his way with the chopper. He'll figure out the rest.
Who's talking? Perhaps use tether device to hold generator with helicopter? He's robust enough.
There you go. What the fuck? This is one long ass campaign mission for just the first one.
To hold generator with helicopter? He's robust enough.
Electrical field generator coming up.
Not bad, Rodriguez.
Sorry about that.
What have you been up?
Nothing really, just commandeered a Black Hand boat.
Another boat?
The rocket boat is too obvious. It's meant to attack and wreak havoc. It's the Rico boat. But you need a different one to sneak in, so Trojan horse boat. All part of the plan, Rodriguez.
Talking. rocket boat almost finished. Need more time.
Hey, one last thing. I brought you one of those voice modulators the Black Hand used.
Ah, this should be fine. Target neutralized.
Again.
Your gun missed.
Ah, let me see here. Okay, try again. Good, all done.
So how does it look, Luch?
You got your high-speed jet engine, improved controls for better agility, and of course, missiles. All she needs now is a cool name. It's a boat, and it has rockets. How about rocket boat?
What about, wait for it, the Luchador?
Ah.
So, let's head over to the Stingray, see what those Black Hand are.
Great plan. If you want to die.
What did she say?
She said, drive safe.
Hey, you know me.
Sheldon, you want to chime in here?
Well, this is what we know. There are 5 satellite stations surrounding the Stingray base, heavily guarded by the Black Hand. Not sure how that works exactly, but they act as safety systems for that big atmospheric modulator on top of the base. Unless we get the data from them, any unprotected object...
So what's the plan?
Take the rocket boat and knock out those stations. Then the real work begins.
You mean with the Luchador? Not a problem.
Hey, Luch, what's in that box?
Nah.
Oh, okay. Woohoo, Luchador. Oh, hell yes. Whoa. All right, then let's head to this new area. Where is it? It's out here. Oops. Stations. Why don't we try this one first? Try this. Initiate Mega Nitro Boost activated. So most likely now is the time where I'm gonna mute my mic and you can just watch me liberate while I watch YouTube. Right then? Oh, wait. I think. Last dry dock I've ever raided. This is not anywhere close to the stingray area. Alright, then I'm gonna mute my mic now.
dispatching helo support to contact point.
Now, punks. One step.
Much talking. Very nice, Rico. As we say in Russia, and our spot boiled denser.
What is the situation? Report. search. Target no longer in area. Sending air support to your location. Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
Communication breakdown. People here can breathe easier now.
Good work, Rodriguez. Right on schedule.
additional support.
One Eden station at a time. use your eviction notice.
Whew! You sure did a number on that outpost, Rico. They won't be back after a beating like that.
May 23rd, 1985. The last year has been amazing. The company grew tremendously, and we made a number of scientific breakthroughs. As could be expected, our cutting-edge technology advances have been drawing interest. Several private hedge funds have contacted us. Among others, a very generous benefactor from an organization somewhere in South America. Thanks to these new funds, we hope to be opening new research departments into some potentially profitable new fields. Renewable energy sources, nanobiology, robotics, maybe even artificial intelligence.
support approaching. Situation has escalated. Additional reinforcements are on their way.
Big mistake, guys.
Reports of insurgent in the area. All units engage.
Texas, you're the eyes and ears. Monitor the Black Hand comms. We'll need fresh intel to keep Rodriguez one step ahead of them. Luch, you're on boat support duty. Make sure Rico can sneak in and that we can all get out. I'm the brains, clearly. And Rodriguez, you're on point. We'll support you however we can, but if you die in there, you die alone. Just so we're clear.
So I sneak in, power down the atmospheric modulator, get the Eden spark, and get out.
And once the zapper's down, Sheldon, Luch, and I will get the Bavarium devices. We jump back on the boat, meet up back here, high five, and split the loot. I don't think I need to tell you that this is our only shot. If any of us messes up, that's it. Are we all clear on what everyone's job is?
I don't remember who put you in charge, Stockholm. But yeah, let's get this sumbitch over with.
It's never going to work. But why not?
Let's synchronize our watches. Meet here at 2200 hours.
Let's go pull a heist.
Just tell him you're on a code fuchsia supply run. I heard that from him once.
This is Trojan Seahorse. Code fuchsia supply run. Request authorization to dock at Stingray.
Roger that. Trojan Seahorse, code fuchsia approved. Please proceed to dock one. On a personal note, I just want to thank you for this delivery. But nothing but Eden Lab reports to read around here. I've been bored stiff.
Don't worry. Today will be very entertaining.
So, Luch, the generator exploded. In Russia, is that a good sign or a bad sign?
Luch talking. Not good sign. Very not good.
Ah, damn it!
Okay!
Stockholm, I hope for your sake he didn't kick the bucket in there because of your stupid heist!
Copy. I'm fine. So much for the plan.
Then we move on to plan B. There's a moonpool access point close to your location. Swim under the base ahead of you, and you should find it.
I'm inside. It looks pretty messed up in here. The disaster must have done massive damage.
Don't forget about those Eden security credentials we stole from that Black Hand officer, Sunshine. That should allow you to unlock all the doors in the facility.
Thank you. least our cover wasn't blown.
That's why it was a good plan.
Taking damage.
Mess. Maybe this door just needs a little help. Better shut it off.
This must be the place.
Rodriguez, do you see where the core of this tower is?
Yeah, the lightning bolts and dead bodies make it kind of hard to mix.
Find a control panel of some kind and input those Eden data modules from the satellite stations. If all goes according to plan, they should override the security and shut down the zapper.
That did it. There she is. Last. The Eden Spark. Time to go outside and see what this device can do. Great news. I am now the proud owner of the only Eden Spark in existence.
Copy that, Rodriguez. We're already on our way to the target.
I'll meet you guys outside. We need to vanish as soon as possible.
Good job, Rico. It's our turn now. Lodge talking. You open path, we take loot. Let's go.
Grab the loot and get the hell out is underway. Rico, keep watch and stand ready. Sheldon, Luch, we take care of the Bavarium.
Moscow, Stockholm, Houston. We have a problem.
You think? How did they find out about us? Rodriguez, we're gonna need your help. Cover us.
Don't worry, I got your back. Black Hand, meet Spark.
Everyone, what's your status?
Don't twist your britches, princess. I'm just a little busy with this goddamn door.
I'm already loading hands on Spark.
I'm in.
I talk less. Mother, that is a lot of Bavarian. I'll just drop this here and just...
coming out of your cup.
Don't worry, I got your back.
Everyone, what's your status?
Untwist your britches, princess. I'm just a little busy with this goddamn door here.
outside of your cut. Good. Haul it. Get moving.
Go ahead, I'll come. Blackhand fleet, you jinxed it, Shep.
Sheldon, you said they were supposed to be on their way to South America or somewhere. Nice intel.
They were supposed to. How the hell should I know?
Shit.
We should be fine.
And Luke saves the day. Who would have known? I got this with you, Evans. You guys get the Bavarian to safety. Things are going to get fairly explosive around.
Gotcha, Rodriguez. See you soon. And congrats.
You guys aren't going anywhere. Let that slip. Wait, I spot choppers, boats, lots of them. It's the whole Black Hand fleet, you jinxed it, Shen.
Sheldon! You said they were supposed to be on their way to South America or somewhere. I did tell.
They were supposed to! How the hell should I know?
Shit! What do we do now?
Much talking, not to worry. I have extra plan. I know your plan A, B, and C will fail.
No. I thought this would be rebels. You guys get the Bavarium to safety. Things are going to get fairly explosive around here.
Gotcha, Rodriguez. See you soon, and congrats.
Mr. Vodka, this is Mr. Medici. We made it. Between the Luchador, Sparky, and all the rebels, we kicked some ass.
Think we're clear. We had to split up with the others to lose the heat. Everyone, let's meet up at the rendezvous point.
Well done.
Good job. Brilliant plan, Annika. And it only derailed, what, three times? Where is Sheldon?
Nah, he's fine. He said he got delayed. He's on his way with his part of the loot. I say we don't wait for him. Let's get this over with. As agreed, we split it three ways. Rodriguez, sure you're not interested?
No, I'm good. You guys will need it more than I do.
Premium portable Bavarium shields, mass-produced and stable Bavarium isotope. Medician rebels will have good use of them.
What the hell? That's it? I thought there would be hundreds of them.
Oh, look. There is note here in this one.
My apologies, friends. Agency orders. You can't have your average Joe getting his mitts on Bavarium shields. However, I know you truly appreciate that and do understand it was a very difficult decision on my part. Sincerely, your friend, Tom Sheldon.
Well played, Texas. You son of a bitch.
Look, I do what I do best. I defend Uncle Sam's interests. You do what you do best, which is blow up bad guys and protect civilians.
That's how it is. It's that, or we both should do something else.
It's not like I can do anything else.
Neither can I.
I don't really wanna either.
Neither do I. You know, Sheldon, we're sitting here like a couple of regular guys. Let me tell you, you double-cross me like you've done to everyone else, and we're done.
File that under collateral damage.
You